Hi, my name is Muhammad Nabeel. In this lesson, we will learn Hindi. We have a one sentence in this video. We will learn that sentence, how to pronounce, how to speak, how to read and write that sentence. Let's get started. This is a chair. In Hindi, we will say, ये एक कुर्सी है. ये एक कुर्सी है. This, what we will say in Hindi? ये. ये plus है sound becomes ये. Is, we will say in Hindi? है. A plus A sound becomes है. Remember, when you are writing or reading Hindi, you have a consonant, then you should use vowel marks, not vowels. As you see in this sentence, we have a hair sound, H. This is a not vowel. This is a consonant. So, you should vowel marks. Vowel marks are the short form of the vowels that only use in consonants. A. In Hindi, we will say ek. A plus K sound becomes ek. Chair. In Hindi we will say kursi. K plus U plus R plus S plus E sound becomes kursi. Now we will make whole sentence. This is a chair. Ye hai a kursi. Now rearrange this sentence. This a chair is. Ye a kursi hai. Please feel free to ask any question or suggestion. If you could not understand something about Hindi lesson, please let me know. I will teach you that point in my next lesson that is coming tomorrow. Or if you want to learn anything about Hindi, please comment below. I will make a video on that. Goodbye.